Now what?
It's over. You're okay.
Okay? You just killed my only link back to Walter.
She freed you.
From what? Eternal paradise? I'll never join the Ascension now.
Okay, I'm guessing you weren't brought here by force. Otosu sent me.
Otosu doesn't understand. None of you do. A living ancestor offered us salvation, and one by one you've been killing his messengers!
I hate to break it to you, but there is no paradise. Walter was using you. He doesn't know or care where you are. If he did, wouldn't he be here?
And I'm to take your word over his.
If it were up to me, I'd just leave him.
Lon, it isn't safe here. You have to come back to the settlement. Otosu is worried sick about you. Wouldn't it be good to see him again?
I suppose. Besides, what choice do I have?
I'll make sure everyone gets back safe. Even this ingrate. He might not appreciate what you did, but the rest of us do.
I should make sure they got to Fleet's End okay. And check in with Otosu. He didn't tell me the whole truth about this. Here, I could stop by a workbench, upgrade my Zenith weapon.
Lock yourself.
If it is, we'll create it for ourselves.
Aloy, thanks again for the rescue. But I wanted to warn you, we did a count, and not all of Seth and Pyrrhic's thugs are accounted for. There's more of them out there. They might be camped at places Walter had us excavate, like Pyrrhic was. Be careful. They'll be out for your blood.
Got it. I'll have to watch my back. How are Lon and Otosu?
You haven't offered any real proof. Walter might still come back for us.
If he was going to, wouldn't he have come already? I'll be back in a minute. Okay?
You weren't entirely honest with me.
I know. I was afraid that if you knew that Lon went with Pyrrhic willingly, you wouldn't go after him.
Your heart might have been in the right place. But it was manipulative. Laundrous kind of thinking.
I'm sorry. How can I make it up to you?
Keep taking care of Lon. And any others that need it. I'm guessing he's not the only one who's still caught up in Laundrous' lies.
You're right about that. A bunch are still in denial. And once our shipmates here, the ones we left behind for Walter, realized that they had been abandoned willingly, well... The reception has been a bit cold.
Then you two have your work cut out for you. Find a way to bridge the gap.
That won't be easy.
We'll help each other.
You think he'll ever snap out of it?
I do. He just needs to feel loved. And it has to be real.
You can reach him. I know you can. Be easy, but I hope those two can work it out. Locked. Guess Londra's followers sealed the place off. Sega gets here. We'll have to find...
You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Londra's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Londra's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Londra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
We can climb down here.
Thank you.
We can get up that way.
Avoid that thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover. Big overhang ahead can give us cover. We're in the clear for now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here.
Where'd you crawl away to?
Here we go again.
More corruptors ahead.
Where are you? I'm going to find you.
Climb up and slip by.
Come on, we better hurry.
Gotta go, but up.
If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble.
It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we can charge through.
We'll have to hug the cliff to get by.
Found you!
Ah! Look out!
hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
Too scared to confound.
There's not a lot of space to maneuver.
Our chance.
Come on out.
The cooling system should be just ahead. Corruptors have overridden some machines. Gotta take them out. Gotta deal with these machines first.
Floods in my garden. That's what you are.
See if we can overheat the Horus with this thing.
There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling.
Maybe my focus can help. What do we have here? There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling. There's the heatsink. There's the heatsink. Do the honors?
You got it.
There we go. All
I'll get the other one for you.
Intercept the Horus, then go after its heat sink.
This flying thing's not bad! Whoa! You're, doing great! We can't let it reach open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach.
On it! I'll be the bait!
Run, Aloy! Oh,
didn't like that. Why don't you have something to keep you company?
Launch is sending more clusters!
I'll handle it! Seika, keep Wandra busy while I deal with the machines.
Should be hard to get his attention.
Nothing but a pair of D-listers.
Come on, you big wreck! Come and get me!
Get back here!
Whew! Dodging's not easy on this thing!
This one's got a cover on it. Spear might break it. I gotta get up there. Climb one of the legs.
Come on, buddy! Fly straight!
Now's my chance!
Let's try this maneuver!
Easy.
It's being the bait.
A titan against an insect.
Too slow, Londra.
Guns are powering up!